Hello, my beautiful people from Otosheba Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
Good morning, my people. Very sorry for coming out so late. It's better late than never because quickly I have to say something about the insecurity in Edo State for now. It's been a thing that has been happening for some days, but my schedule has been so tight. Very tight, seriously tight. I have to work for my family, for myself, because we committed ourselves to the last election, even to the extent that a lot of monies that we kept for something have to go for something. But without not much about, without not much ado about nothing, it's late, it's really late, but I just come back. I come back from work. I have to work, seriously, I have to work because the election took so much of my time. Even I had to go on some kind of leave, off work, without payment. I suffered. The small one within my hands, we still use her, which way or the other, to make sure, say, we support our principal. But that being done, that being said, we have to move on. So that's why I'm working effortlessly to regain what I have lost, because I cannot be often be on air without nobody's footing my be. I have to take care of my family, I have to take care of myself, I have to do everything for myself. I'm not in social media to beg anybody, but seriously, the needful have to be told. Why are the so-called 4+4 people not condemning this insecurity in Edo State today? Why? Una come out, come tell us, say, Obaseki is the savior, he's the messiah, he is the top Nadu, he's a technocrat, he means well for Edo's. You all in every part of the world came to sell us, sold this dummy to us. Una come sell her for us, say, Obaseki mean well for us. But now, Edo's are dying by the numbers every day, every minute, every second. Is this what you people sold to us? Where are the comrade talk show? Where are the Eddie Murphys? Where are the VA? Where are Tango Stillers don't come out, come talk, come deny herself? But you guys have been distracted. This is not what 4+4 sold to us at Obaseki is the savior, the messiah. Now there's insecurity in Edo State, in Benin City to be precise, not in all corners of Edo State, in Benin City. Obaseki as his chief security officer of Edo State, what is he doing to curtail this menace? What is he doing if he is not the part and parcel of this evil act to our people? What is Obaseki doing? You people should ask yourself, 4+4 talk back squad. I just wanted to let this thing go for some time, make us see how they will take command. But all of them keep quiet. Where is Nuti Ngbinigi in Spain that was telling us that 4+4 will make us be redeemed? Where is Abbott Obaze that told us that Singapore, when after that Obaseki is going to make Benin to be Singapore, after they kill everybody in Benin City, after everybody might be dead in Benin City, Abbott, this dummy, these lies on a set of people in diaspora. Then when we're making broadcasts to tell you guys that Obaseki doesn't mean well for us, your dummies, your puppets in the social media will be there to comment, calling us all dirty names in the book. That we don't know what we're saying. Obaseki is the savior. We are the enemies of the land. But Obaseki has been sworn in, inaugurated for the second time as the governor of Edo State. What does it take Obaseki to bring out police, go to those areas that those court boys are killing people? As the chief security officer of Edo State, as the number one person that the people's life depend upon in terms of security, not because God takes care of everything, religious-wise, God is in control. But as the chief security officer of Edo State, why is Obaseki not bringing out the police and whatever security measures in place to curtail these things and nip it in the bud? Why? You said this is the governor you voted in. And see the disaster. Those court boys, Obaseki cannot, if he's not a party, these are the boys he employed to rig his election. And they are disgruntled, they are dissatisfied, like Smart Obaseki said that they worked for him, they know what they did, the boys are dissatisfied. The House of Assembly is now a terrorist zone. I learned that Obaseki is paying 10,000 naira every day. These are the governor who now vote for those in diaspora. Look at the killings he has brought to our land. Look at the insecurity he has brought to our land. Never in the history of Edo State has any governor come to give Edo's killings after 1 or 2 days after his inauguration. We tell now these things before. Una say no hear what. Una say he's the governor, he's not sharing the money. But eventually, the whole can of worms were spit out. How they bust money to the social media, 800,000, which they got to 200, eventually to 200,000 with their commenters. They were all there to motivate people to comment. When we are saying the truth, they will be there to tell us we are the evil ones, whereas they are the evil ones. That don't mean well for you people. The whole thing is now open. We are waiting. If Obaseki kill you people, we will be here to look at you. You voted in. You voted him in. On a voter in. But in not just to keep quiet, just because of prosperity, not to judge us for not saying the needful at the right time. That's why I'm bringing out my voice. It's so late, but I have to speak because if I don't do it now, I cannot do it tomorrow. I have to do it now because tomorrow I'm thinking of something to do to put bread on my table because obviously you people will not care about what they tell their lies, what they benefit from themselves. I have to fend for myself. I fed for myself, nobody pays my bill, I pay my bills with myself. All the fight I fought, my money were involved, my debtors were involved, nobody gave me a dime. I'm still here surviving. But those people who collect money, they shout every day, Eddie Murphy, every day you were shouting, 4+4 talk back. Is it the killings that you were shouting for us? Is it that killings that we are now seeing is what Newton was shouting about? Is it the killing that the comment show was shouting about? Or Iwinosa, Apostle? What are you guys doing? Where are the police? Tell your governor, your so-called talkback governor, to quickly go out and bring the police to cut those court boys to size. If not, posterity will judge him as the worst governor that has ever passed through the land of Edo State. Posterity will judge him as the worst governor. As soon as they make propaganda in the cyberspace, worldwide, the technocrat governor, he's giving us a Osumo power plant, he's giving us modular refinery. Yeah, those things now. Nothing to show about. What we are saying is killing. They first hide rice, they hide indomies, they hide everything. Nobody, 4+4 talk back squad, media team, what did you say about it? Not except one person that came out to boldly take the bull by the horn and say, no, this is not right. You all, we are all hypocrites. Stomach infrastructure, social media personnel. That's what you all are. That's what now will not be. And to run from the top to run this morning to one. I just have to say it. I'm not talking now. Maybe I don't feel talking tomorrow because I will go work. I came so late. I have to say it right now. If now one person here, make it there on record, say, I can't ask the 4+4 talk back squad. Is this what you were telling those that they are getting to heaven? They want to get to utopia what? That you promised them? Killings. Massacring our youth, killing themselves. The governor has chief security officer cannot put security in place. The vote of 700 million monthly, he gives the police 6 million. Where does the rest go? Is this the kind of a government we want? No accountability, just to lie. SSAs or social media to bamboozle our people, tell them lies. It's obvious that you people have failed. You failed even before the commencement of the second tenure of this so-called governor. He has failed by not standing his foot, making his Mark to be noted that he is the chief security officer of the Edo State. By not making his mark to be noted that he is the chief security officer of the state, it is as if there is no governor, insecurity, we are in a state of anarchy. The boys are rampaging, killing, shooting left and right, killing, spilling blood, busting people's brain. The governor is doing nothing, drinking champagne wherever he is. Shaibu is nowhere to be found. These are the things you told us, that this is a savaging government, that Edo should vote for him. He will make Edo to be my people. I'm dumbfounded. 4+0 talk by squad. Andrew Mofuma, come out to Asuna. Is this what you promise Edo people? These lies that is obvious? You guys should hide your face in shame, because in another way around, I will even laugh at some people, because I think they deserve it. If they were prisoner Basaki, this is what they want. I think they deserve what they are getting. I just think they deserve what they are getting, because they just want the evil thing. We told them, they refuse to believe. They refuse to hear us. We told them. I shout. They rig the election. They vote. They say Togba. What are we getting now? Killings. State of disarray. It is where, but common truth demands that Governor Basaki should do the needful. It's not because of the stupidity of the people that voted him in. He must do the needful and make sure security comes to Edo State, Benin City to be precise. He is accountable for every life that have been lost so far. He must make sure that security should be made possible in those areas that are having this mayhem. He must make sure he controls, or rather give a signal to the police commissioner to disburse men to curtail the essence of this youthful exuberance of these disgruntled elements that call themselves cut boys, or whatever they call themselves. They are disgruntled elements. They don't know their left from their right. If they know their left from their right, they should go to Governor Obaseki's office to ask him what he has been doing with those state resources, not to kill themselves. They don't love themselves. They hate themselves with passion. That's why they kill themselves. Like, even animals don't kill themselves with the way Edo boys or Benin boys are rampaging themselves, because they just want to belong to this color. They want to be supreme, killing themselves as if they are animals. It's so annoying. Person, we didn't support him because we saw the handwriting on the wall there. Anu Atwari Dukbolo, Anu Jose, idiot. I don't want to call those names. We saw the handwriting on the wall. That was why we didn't support. And eventually, look at what is happening. We are being vindicated by the second, by the minutes. We are vindicated by the hours, by the days. It is as if we are prophets. We saw it. What is Governor Basaki? Where is Erimato? What? He was busy with everyday Nigerian Watch coming out to tell us of Basaki, of Basaki, of Basaki. Why is he not talking now? I can see him talking about courtesy. Why is he not talking about Obaseki to curtail those courtesy? Obaseki is the chief security officer of those things. Every matter should come out. Stephen, the humanist, must come out. You must come out. Tell your governor to bring out his police to curtail those boys, because he's the chief security officer of the state. Not rapping words, forming whatever program in Nigeria was, wrapping it off, inviting idiots to come and talk about courtesy. We don't need to talk about courtesy. These boys should be brought to book and put where they belong to. That's what we want. Don't bring those issues and begin to analyze on YouTube. Let your governor, every matter, you call yourself the humanist, a direct message to you. You stole your propaganda on Nigeria was to miseducate those. With Obaseki, it's high time you call your governor, Erimato, the so-called humanist, who else, Apostle, Abatobase, and Stanley Okolohodi, Call your governor to let his police come out and curtail those cultists. That is what we want. We want security in those states. We don't want to hear blah, 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 blah. Invite 10 people to come and talk. All what we want now is for the governor to come with action and send those boys back to where they ever they came from. That is what we want. Stop coming on the air and tell us babash. Try to promote your name. All in the name of you want to enrich your stupid, selfish pocket. My message today, before I go to sleep. Because I call sooner if I like when I put her for Nigeria anywhere when I want to put her. Any people go take her, go take her. It must go wide. I know. I trust my people, they will share her. It is where. This is a yes, selfish, speaking for both sides of the mouth. It has to stop. It has to stop. Seriously, it has to stop. Let's tell ourselves the truth. Obaseki has failed Edo's. He has failed before he even started. Don't fail us. You will now be there. Humanist. What kind of humanist are you? What kind of stupid humanist are you, Stephen Erimato in Sweden? The man with a coat of many colors, sit down in one kind chair as if you be there for palace. You sow propaganda to people. Obaseki, Obaseki, Obaseki. But what is happening now? You cannot call a spade and tell Obaseki to do the needful. You will also cannot call a spade and tell Obaseki to do the needful. Abat Obase cannot call a spade to tell Obaseki. Is it what Abat Obase sowed to you? And this is why I teach you now for it was wrong group. Now what do you tell them? I said, now killings they won't give us. Killings everywhere. That's what they give to us. Before they ever start second tenure. Killings, killings. Smart promise us, say, now they get the gun. Smart Obase, he promised us, now they get the gun. They go unleash. They have been unleashing. Obaseki is dumbfounded, incapacitated, handicapped. He cannot do nothing. Don't you see that these court boys, they were the one that brought him in? That's what they do and undo. Obaseki can do nothing about it. The 4+4 talk back squad is a mistake. I think it's a lesson for you guys. Next time, may they send this guy dummy phone. I'm not going to buy her. He's a good governor. He's not sharing the money. He share money anyhow. Even up to buy commenters on Facebook. He share money. He bought commenters on Facebook. He bought all of them. Then if I were making this kind of broadcast, before now, I might be having about 500 people to be insulting themselves, not me. But today, what is happening? You all should hide your face in shame. You all should hide your face in shame. That's why I say I have to send this one. Obviously. If my schedule is good on Sunday, I will do a very pronounced broadcast. People will call in. People will call in and let's analyze the failure of this 4+4 before the inception of the government, of the governor. He cannot secure his state. The first, the high palliatives for the people go take care. He begin carrying them go prison. He go, they find them, they jail them because they go take food to eat. They go take food where they're supposed to, where be their own. He was looking for them, humiliate them. This is the governor, Matelos. People in diaspora, this is the governor you give to us. May posterity judge you people for giving us this governor. Una sold a dummy to us as a governor. Because he divide money for all of una. All of una they fight to una pocket. Una collect una money na unofi talk. All of una, Eddie Murphy, Evie Robber. A fair bright. Unshakable mama. We say the governor. Na magician. We owner. Edo voice. We owner. We could not come out to. Our people are dying. We could not call us on a governor. New thing, Binogun. The man with the white baby, the advocacy or the advocate of whatever, come out, tell your governor, you should secure the life of those. Our people's life matters. They should not kill our people like this. It is the duty of the governor. You people should come out. Where is the so-called Comrade Oriahi? Come out. Here is Winosa. Come out. Apostle. The fake apostle. Come out. We could not call talk. Every matter, humanist, we could not call talk. They want to talk. They bring this evil governor. We could not come out, call talk about the governor not securing the life of those. As the number one citizen of that state, he is the chief security officer of the state. The buck lies and falls, stops. It stops on his table. The life of those dying today is because he refused to act accordingly. So my people, good morning. This is the tip of the iceberg. Hopefully, now we'll still hear from me. Have a nice morning. Me, I'm gonna go sleep.